We're currently doing the automatic tool measurements set up on the Mazak. Qualifying tool length. It is off the software side of the tool. Thank you.